So welcome. Your first thoughts for your new club, and what did you know from PAOK before you came here?
I'm glad to come here. I knew for PAOK even before. He is one of the most biggest club in Greece, and with very good supporters. And like I said, I'm very glad to be here.
What are your thoughts? What do you want to succeed in this big step for your career, a new step for your career?
Yes. I want to play for this team who has a lot of ambition in championship and in the European League or champions. So I'm glad to came here to help and to play.
You will find as a coach one person very famous in your country. What do you know about Vladan Ilić?
He was a very good player. Also, he played here in Greece, PAOK, and he has a lot of success last season with the team. So I could be optimist.
Do you have a message to the fans? What should they expect from you? What will they see in the pitch?
I hope all the best, but we will see. I do 100% myself to the team and to create better result.
Thank you very much. Welcome again.
Thank you.